Okay, in this Autocrat training, I'm going to show you how to set up a certificate. There are tons of great templates out there. I just found this one online and used it. There's plenty that are already set up to be a Google Slides document, and you do need it to be Google Slides or a Google Doc for Autocrat to run. You can also make your certificate using something like Canva. You can use whatever image you want in the background, but just make sure that any text that you want to replace is not an image, but is actual text when it comes into the Google Slides platform. So, like this part where it says Charlie Brown, that couldn't be an image. It needs to be something that is a piece of text in Google Slides. Okay. So this is what the final certificate looks like, right? It's got the kid's name, it's got what award they won, their teacher, and the date. In order to get this to work, your template is going to look like this. So instead of the student's name, you would put in a tag, is what it's called in Autocrat, and it's symbolized, it's telling Autocrat it's a tag because it's got those double angle brackets around it. Okay? That is going to show up in the exact same font that you have it in. So you can see Charlie Brown's name is large and gray here. It can be whatever color you want it. Whatever you do to the tag, that's what the text that replaces the tag will look like. Excuse me. So let's make it blue. Okay. You can play around with this a little bit. Like maybe instead of just the award, you want it to be the blank award. And then that's just a little bit of stuff that will be on everyone, and it will just fill in the part that says award. I noticed on mine that this isn't centered, and so I'm just going to fix that. It's always a good idea to run a couple tests to make sure everything is turning out the way that you like it to be. Yeah, that looks better, right? And so having it run a couple times just to make sure the language is what you want, to make sure things look the way that you thought they were going to look is a good idea before you really start sending these out. As an example, this is what our certificates look like. If you take one of our trainings, you get this. We also send them out, so it's a two-page document. So you've got one that's good for digital portfolios and one that's black and white, so it's printer friendly. The way to do that is you set up your certificate so it has two pages, and you can have the exact same tags. The only difference between the first and the second page is that on the first page, this is an early demo, so they don't usually have all of our signatures just kind of floating on there, I hope. So this one, the only thing that's different between the first and second page is that this is white text and this is black text. So it's the same field on the spreadsheet that's replacing it. Just to give you an idea of what the spreadsheet for my Charlie Brown one looks like, I've got a columns for email if I want to send these by email, name, date, teacher, and the award that they won. Okay, and I've already run Autocrat, so it's created these other columns here. In a later video, I'll explain how to run Autocrat and get it set up. But for now, all you need to do is make a certificate whose look you like, and then replace anything that's going to be customized with tags that are in those double angle brackets. They can be anything. I make them be descriptive because it helps me remember them, but this really could say potato, and this could say kumquat, and you would be fine as long as you remembered your students are potatoes and their awards are kumquats. So that's as simple as it is. It has to be Google Slides. Anything that's going to be replaced is in double angle brackets.